when we talk of climate change, we are talking about the total survival of mankind, particularly we in Africa. So the priorities are many, but the most important ones are, when you talk of climate change, you are talking of water, and water is life, life is water. Therefore, agriculture will be affected. You'll think of the livestock, the total food security of mankind, and particularly of Africa, is being threatened. So those are top priority issues that we really take into consideration. Africa has five groupings now. You have the North African group, you have the West African group, the Central African, the East African, and the South African groups. All of these also put together, we have the Pan-African Parliament. So we are debating in the West African Parliament, ECOWAS, in Nigeria. We've come up there again with policy and resolutions by the parliamentarians of West Africa. Right now, everybody is coming up with meetings, resolutions, youths, women's fora. We are all trying to come up with a position paper in Sierra Leone, which we will try to work with Ghana, Nigeria, with all the other 14 or 15 countries in West Africa to have a common approach that will be accepted by the heads of state. And these heads, the heads of state and the ministers will definitely want to take this into Durban, because I'm sure when you look at the resolutions being passed by the ministerial councils, conference of ministers, it has a common goal that every member of the 54 or 53 countries or 52 countries of Africa have accepted at the latest summit they held in Malabo. So that means we are approaching we are having a common approach, but these are based upon individual organizations, civil society movements, agricultural ministries, land ministries, and environmental ministries, fishery ministries. All of these are put together in bringing in what suits Sierra Leone. Sierra Leone will taken that to West African Parliament and heads of state. They too looked at it. Then they have a common issue now, common resolution, or resolutions that will be accepted, that have been accepted by West Africa. And these West African resolutions have been brought together with the other four regions of the north, of the east, and the south and central, and they combine those resolutions because we have a common feature.